When Stefani and Blake Shelton focused on getting pregnant, source claims. Pretty much from the moment we first learned Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton are dating, the couple has been the subject of just about every kind of rumor imaginable. At this point, we can't even count the number of false reports about Stefani and Shelton getting married. And of course, there have been plenty of Gwen and Blake breakup rumors as well. But the question that fans seem most obsessed with is that of whether or not Blake and Gwen will ever expand their family. Yes, it seems that not a week goes by without one tabloid or another reporting that Stefani is pregnant, trying to get pregnant, or looking into adoption. This week, it's Us Weekly's turn, and the magazine is going all in with quotes from a source who says getting pregnant is Gwen's top priority these days. In fact, the tipster claims that baby-making is number one on the singer's agenda, even taking precedence over getting married. Gwen and Blake will get married one day, a Shelton insider tells The Us, but right now they are hyper-focused on getting pregnant. So what's the hold-up? For starters, Gwen is 48 years old. Sure, we live in the age of Janet Jackson popping out babies at 50, but that doesn't mean getting pregnant in middle age is commonplace or uncomplicated. Starting a family has not been easy for them, says the insider. It's something that they really want and it's just not working out the way they wanted it to. So why not just adopt? Well, it seems Blake really has his heart set on having biological children of his own. Blake told Gwen he does want kids of his own, says a Shelton source, and Gwen was willing to try. With her, Blake has the exact relationship and family life he'd hoped to have with Miranda. Gwen's everything he wants, says the insider. He has everything he wants, but he just wants a little bit more. We're starting to think that either Blake's confused or this insider is. Anyway, while the struggle to conceive brings many challenges with it, Gwen and Blake apparently believe the whole experience is only making them stronger. The struggle they're facing is making them stronger, says the Shelton insider. They are so committed to one another and protective of one another. Hey, whatever works. Best of luck to these two.